You're that fox from before, aren't you? I don't think we've met each other yet, but let me introduce myself. I'm Judy Mocasstar. You can't really talk, can you? Now, that's not a problem for me. I can just easily read your subtitles. Oh, it's just like a complex explanation, if I have to explain. You know what I mean? All joking aside, I just really wanted to do this for a very long time. I just wanted to make a simple animation just for a very long time, but I feel like that it would just mean like I had to like put in some more background stuff and like just so they know, the audience know where the characters are in the scene for itself. But I just kind of said like, frick it, I was just like, yep, I'm just not gonna do it. I just want to do it, so I just made it. So yeah. And also, I'm trying to make, like, detailed, like, facial expressions for, like, the characters itself. It is kind of a bit of a hassle, but it does take some time and patience to do so. So, yeah. Other than that, I really enjoy making this project. And if you want to see more stuff like this in the future, then I think I would reconsider you subscribing if you want to. And you could also check the notification bell if you want, you don't want to like miss any notifications as well. I, well, you know what I mean, yeah.